philosophy engenders a rational man, Descartes would be the first to agree. Syllogistically speaking, if A is you and B is me, logical proposition will lead us to see. Aristotle conditioned the Greeks to indulge, the brain and the body agree. Psychologically speaking, if the student can teach, the teacher can learn. Let's leave the thinking to me. Simplicity can charm the intellectual beast. A three-word phrase will suffice. Hedonistically speaking, if food is for thought, then thought is for food, and teacher, I want you. Suck the salt from your erudition, light a fire under inhibition, season reason with a transitive verb. I could eat your mind, sweet no with equivocation, blend your phrases with provocation, sip the bit from your bittersweet rhyme. Poets need a holiday. Professors need adulation. You can talk, talk the night away, and make no case for moderation. I'll drink remorse like a cabernet. Guilt like garlic needs to saute with cream, butter and wine. I could eat your words. Melt objection with stimulation. Simmer truth with prevarication. Taste your virtue and honor and time. Thank you.
Poets need a holiday. Professors need adulation. You can chop and talk the night away. And make no case for moderation. I'll drink remorse like a cabernet. Champagne with indecision. Guilt like God.